Benzylpenicillin is a penicillin used for the treatment of infections caused by gram-positive cocci, in particular streptococcal infections. This form of penicillin is typically used in intravenous or long-acting injectable formulations due to poor oral absorption. In this video, let's find found. What is benzylpenicillin? What is benzylpenicillin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking benzylpenicillin? How does benzylpenicillin work? How to use benzylpenicillin? What is benzylpenicillin? Benzylpenicillin, also known as penicillin G or Benpen, and in U.S. military slang peanut butter shot, is an antibiotic used to treat a number of bacterial infections. This includes pneumonia, strep throat, syphilis, necrotizing enterocolitis, diphtheria, gas gangrene, leptospirosis, cellulitis, and tetanus. Benzylpenicillin is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. What is benzylpenicillin used for? For use in the treatment of severe infections caused by penicillin G susceptible microorganisms when rapid and high penicillin levels are required, such as in the treatment of septicemia, meningitis, pericarditis, endocarditis, and severe pneumonia. Contraindication. Benzylpenicillin is contraindicated in patients who are hypersensitive to penicillins. Patients who have a history of hypersensitivity to cephalosporins, penicillins, or other beta-lactam antibacterials may also be hypersensitive to benzylpenicillin. Side effects. Adverse effects can include hypersensitivity reactions including urticaria, fever, joint pains, rashes, angioedema, anaphylaxis, serum sickness-like reaction. Rarely central nervous system toxicity, including convulsions, especially with high doses or in severe renal impairment, interstitial nephritis, hemolytic anemia, leukopenia, thrombocytopenia, and coagulation disorders. Also reported diarrhea, including antibiotic-associated colitis. Pharmacodynamic. Penicillin G is a penicillin beta-lactam antibiotic used in the treatment of bacterial infections caused by susceptible, usually gram-positive, organisms. The name penicillin can either refer to several variants of penicillin available, or to the group of antibiotics derived from the penins. Penicillin G has in vitro activity against gram-positive and gram-negative aerobic and anaerobic bacteria. The bactericidal activity of penicillin G results from the inhibition of cell wall synthesis and is mediated through penicillin G binding to penicillin binding proteins, PBPs. Penicillin G is stable against hydrolysis by a variety of beta-lactamases, including penicillinases, cephalosporinases, and extended-spectrum beta-lactamases. Mechanism of action. By binding to specific penicillin binding proteins, PBPs, located inside the bacterial cell wall, penicillin G inhibits the third and last stage of bacterial cell wall synthesis. Cell lysis is then mediated by bacterial cell wall autolytic enzymes such as autolysins. It is possible that penicillin G interferes with an autolysin inhibitor. Half-life. In adults with normal renal function is reportedly 0.4 to 0.9 hours. Dose. Sepsis. Sepsis induced by gram-negative bacilli, E. coli, E. aerogenes, A. faecalis, Salmonella, Shigella, and P. mirabilis in the presence of sensitive organisms. Adults receive 20 to 80 million IU daily. Bacterial endocarditis. Are given 10 to 80 million IU daily for, in combination with aminoglycosides. Meningitis. To prevent convulsions and Jarisch-Herxheimer reactions, daily doses should not exceed 20 to 30 million IU in adults and 12 million IU in children. In extremely severe clinical conditions, the first dose should be protracted, starting with 1/4 of the individual single dose level, and administered slowly under careful observation of the patient. Death cap, aminidophiloides, poisoning. In general, 0.5 to 1.0 million IU/kg daily. Lyme borreliosis. 20 to 30 million IU daily for, in 2 to 3 doses, for 14 days in adults, and 0.5 million IU/kg for, in 2 to 3 doses, for 14 days in children. According to WHO recommendations, treatment of streptococcal infected B continued for at least 10 days. If necessitated by the patient's clinical condition, penicillin G sodium may also be administered by intrapleural instillation at a dose of up to 0.2 million IU, 5,000 IU/ml, by interarticular injection at a dose of up to 0.1 IU, 25,000 IU/ml, or by intrathecal instillation. Safety advice. Pregnancy, Category B. Human experience with penicillin during pregnancy has not shown to have any adverse effects on the fetus. That's all the information about benzylpenicillin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.